Well, it seems we found Charlene's brother, Tom.
Poor thing. She'll be devastated.
Seems these thugs are angling for a fight.
In that case, I'd say we ought to oblige them.
Pummeled into the air!
Hello again, adventurer. I hope you wiped those muddy boots on your way in. You say you met him. Was he well? Did he look hungry to you? Cold? Was he eating enough vegetables? Did he wash his hands before supper? Oh, please, you must tell me everything you know.
We're under no obligation to relay this news, and I don't think we ought to. If you're suddenly the champion of hard truths, then I've got one for you about what my fist is about to do to your face.
All right, we'll do it your way.
Oh, this is just marvellous, simply marvellous to hear. I can't tell you how much it means to me to have my poor mind set at ease. If you'd reported that something had happened to Tom, I don't know how I would have taken the news.
Potatoes.
Source Hunter, have you forgotten? We did find the corpse of the one called Tom. Thus, Slayer, it is not happy news, but your brother was smashed flat by undead in the northern cave. We found your letter on his corpse. But his was a hero's death. He faced terror so that others would not, and he will be rewarded. The fates fast sprint toward the fallen, wreathes their arms, resplendent, ringing, and to the gods they hie them, grinning, heroes for the great hall winning.
What? Oh, it's you! What news? Jake? Murdered, you say? Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Now I remember. Well, I'm sure the facts will prove me innocent. Keep investigating. You'll see for yourselves in time. Wait here. I'll get my beekeeper's suit. Oh, wait. Oh, yes. The Fabulous Five. I thought you said the treacherous. Well, never mind. They just informed me that they cleared the cave of all undead presence. So I gave them the reward as promised. They just left town. The rest of the world needs saving too. Oh, they truly are fabulous.